Israeli fighter pilots here on a training run. But on a top secret mission earlier this month, Israeli jets are thought to have flown into Syrian airspace. There's now talk they may have bombed a nuclear weapons facility there. Israel's government has...